Like.
There's supposed to be protein M&Ms, and I think we're going to try them out. Do a taste test later.
Well, I'm eating these.
Ghost pepper sauce.
I am prepping for my first natural bodybuilding show. And today's the last day of my bulk, which means we're going to eat a lot of food. The best barbecue in Seattle, and some protein snacks. Should you buy them, or should you not?
Ahmed!
I think it tastes terrible.
There is an intruder in our midst. One who has violated the sanctum of my very home. Come out. I have seen you once before. Are you afraid? I swear I've seen it. I think you got scared of me again.
Yeah.
I feel so awesome and masculine. Defending my home against these vile creatures. I don't even care about you filming me anymore. I simply just want these flies the fuck out.
Oh!
Give me a... I just started my cut for my bodybuilding competition, so bread's off the table.
I'm allergic.
Literally! Alright, so Gino gets bread.
He's gonna get fat.
Sit. Spin. Zoom in on his cute little face. Yeah, that's what the people want. They want this. The best barbecue in all of Seattle, in greater Seattle. However, a couple of disclaimers. We did have to take this to go. They did not do seat in, which is weird because they have outdoor seating. I don't know why. Oh, it's still wonderful. A half pound of their smoked chicken. Red smoke ring. Look at the rub bark on the outside of it. Do I want a fork? This is American barbecue, baby.
Okay.
Put your face right into the foil.
I dare you. That, whoops.
It's really hard to describe the flavor of good smoked barbecue rib time. I'm going for the burnt and rib. Just as the beautiful sun comes out, beautiful Seattle in the background, beautiful barbecue. Yes. Beautiful smoke. Straight in. First of all, it's not even in the realm of meat anymore. It's so soft. Your bone, oh my God, give me this. Your bone came straight.
Oh, so good.
It's not even meat. I can't even pull it apart. It just,
it's beautiful.
Comes apart like it's crumbling. Here we go. You got smoke ring, outside, fat. That's gonna be the best that it's gonna get, I think. And then we're gonna do some sauce. Yeah, okay. That almost feels like cheating. That's almost like too much, you know? A dungeon of heat. Okay, I'm gonna take this whole burrito that I've made from meat, as you do here in the United States of Jiberica, and we're gonna do H sauce. Maybe it might be a little much. Okay, here we go, the full experience. So he hits you up front, that kind of slows down, and then it's hitting me again. Love the crunch of the slaw in with the meat. Nose is running. Ooh, I like the pickle in there too. Yeah, honestly, the best way to eat this stuff, just like take bits of all of it into a pile into your hand and just force it into your mouth. That's good advice for anything in life. And we're gymming after we eat this. This was not the smartest timing, but hey, I'm glad we did it.
This is good.
Wow. It's like a barbecue piece of pizza. It's heaven. What's a good face?
I just want to see you suck on that bone for me real quick.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're gonna finish this up, let it digest a little bit, and then in an hour hit the gym.
Yeah.
All right, head on in
to the city
and lift what back?
I'm already ripped.
She's already jacked. All right, we'll work something else.
Dean, what are you gonna work out today, Bono? You want some more bread? Should he have two slices of bread?
He's on a diet.
Hey Google, can dogs eat two slices of bread?
The short answer to the question, can dogs eat bread, is yes. How much bread can a dog eat? Do you want to hear it?
Yeah!
No matter which type of bread you might feed to your dog, the quantity should not exceed 5% of your dog's regular meal.
Okay.
It's gonna rain.
How do you know?
What? It says barf fart. What does it mean? Good old PF. The only reason why I have PF membership is because it's not open. Dear valued members, due to the ongoing emergency plumbing issues, somebody took a dump so big that it closed the whole gym down. The only reason actually why we're gonna go to PF today is because I'm pale and white and I need to start tanning for my show. And they have tanning including the membership, but I guess we're going to Big Boy Gym it is. See you there. Okay, what do we got here? It's a super treat. Now with 10, 15 grams of protein, how are we feeling about it?
It's delicious.
It is? Does it taste like a Rice Krispie treat?
Yeah, it does. It actually tastes too sweet for Rice Krispie.
Too sweet? Well, yeah. How much sugar is in it? There's 15 grams of sugar in this. We could have just eaten, I could have had one of these. This is basically just sugar.
Amazing.
Yeah.
It's just gonna be like a 7 out of 10.
Sugar content of regular marshmallow is 25 grams.
Yeah.
Sugar content of this one is 15 grams.
Yeah.
That's not healthy.
It's not.
It's not that much better.
No, it's not much better.
We're doing it now.
I'm hungry.
Kugo's protein candies.
Isn't that Muscle Farm?
But it's the name of the show.
Oh, Kugo's Corner.
Kugo's Candy Corner.
No, Kugo's Tasting Corner.
But mine has 3 Ks. They look like the peanut M&Ms. Ah, na 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 na. First, the orange. They do not taste like peanut M&Ms, but you could easily convince yourself that these were peanut M&Ms. They're Moorish. To use a British word, they're very Moorish. They're not delectable, they're just Moorish. All right, fuck. Grain for you. 14 grams of fat, 26 grams of carbs. Are you telling me there's only 10 grams of protein in this? There's only 10 grams of protein and a whopping 22 grams of sugar.
I don't even think that's a real peanut in there. I think it's something else.
That's not what nuts look like.
What do nuts look like?
From a dude. If you're gonna get something that's health food related, if you're gonna get a protein snack, you shouldn't get something that has more grams of sugar than it has grams of protein. Would never buy these again. Sorry, Muscle Farm, but don't stick 22 grams of sugar in a protein snack. If you wanna see me taste test this cookie, like the video and leave a comment below that says, taste the damn cookie. Immediate appearance, it's not bad. Try it out. Okay. The first bite, it kind of tastes like nail polish remover. Fig Newtons.
Ew.
This tastes like a Fig Newton with chocolate chips in it that also was dipped in nail polish remover. Let's look at the nutrition facts, shall we? 420 calories, 60 grams of carbs, 25 grams of sugar, and only 16 grams of protein. We have another disgrace to the fitness snack world. Stop. Listen, these are only in gyms and fitness and grocery stores because you people are buying these. This is, I'm off camera, I'm mad.
I think it tastes terrible, yeah.
I'm so upset. I just figured out why it tastes like ass. It's plant-based.
Oh,
it's made of plants.
Oh, no.
This is what happens when you eat things that are made of plants that are not meant to be made of plants. You want to return to the earth. To all my patrons, thanks. You guys are awesome. These vlogs, these videos go out to you. You help keep my channel alive, and I appreciate you. Consider being a patron down in the description below. See more fun fitness and foodie vlogs like this, and see more Gino Bano, Pino Bano. Okay, goodbye. Wait, take deep breaths, smile, and stay. My. Can we eat some real food?
Yeah.
Those snacks sucked.